Hello, welcome to my channel again, Drone Tamulud. This is another droning adventure. This is another droning expedition, which is I will do in my Bidal village, Sumundu, located at Sandakan, Sabah, Malaysia. We try to capture the image from our Bidal kampung. From above of there's a hill beside my village, and we see how wonderful the image from sky. But I'm a bit concerned with the wind condition. It's a bit strong, but we see we will measure the wind condition if the drone capable to fly or not. So see you on the top of hill. And for today, I will do my droning activity with my cousin, and I'm glad to inform that this is my last footage for SGRCF-11 because I will train another new pilot drone, and his name is Donny. This is Donny, and he is my another second person to handle my drone SGRCF-11.
Hello, it's Donny.
Thank you, guys. If you're a new viewer, please subscribe my channel, Drone Tamulud. Donny, I believe he will have on YouTube channel, and don't forget to subscribe his channel. See you on the top of hill beside our Kampung Sumundu. Bye-bye, guys. It is a sunny day, but this is good because one of the rules to get a good shoot picture image when we fly a drone is so we really need help from the sun. Because it will be make it decent image from sky. Kan Donny?
Yeah.
So untuk orang Sabah, kami adalah anak-anak Sabahan yang coba untuk belajar menerbangkan drone dan untuk lebih banyak image yang kami tangkap di Sabah ini. Nah, inilah kami buatlah. Semoga akan menjadi sesuatu yang boleh mendorong untuk kita semua untuk menerbangkan drone. Nah, oke. Okay. There's a hill that I mentioned before. We will going up. We will climb up to see the footage, the view from above of this hill. Arrive to the peak of hill, and how beautiful the view from here. Nice. Hello guys, we didn't manage to reach to go to the peak of hill, but surprisingly on the top of this hill is we found a god. See this? Thank you. place that we're going to fly the drone, and hopefully we'll enjoy the footage. But here, the most important, we reach here, safety first, because this location in high ground, but it's a very nice view. It's a great location to fly the drone SGRC F11. Let's fly the drone and we'll see how wonderful the view from sky, from the eyes of SGRC F11. Guys, that's a droning activity for today from Drone Telmulut, and this is Donny. He will take over my drone SGRC F11, and he will capable to fly the drone because he's so interested on drone, and I believe he can fly the drone very well. Thank you guys, see you for the next video. Hopefully you can learn something from this footage. If you are a new viewer, again, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. More footage will be uploaded from Drone Telmulut channel. See you for the next video. Bye bye.